So, Brock Lesnar is currently scheduled to face AJ Styles at Survivor Series, and we do have a small update on his schedule for after the pay-per-view. Now, it was believed that Brock Lesnar wouldn't be working the Royal Rumble pay-per-view, so he can train for his next MMA fight to probably happen in March. But according to Dave Meltzer, Brock is expected to work the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. We just don't know who the opponent is. But according to previous reports, it's gonna be a brand new challenger. So at the time that I'm recording this video, Brock is scheduled for Survivor Series, then the Royal Rumble, and then WrestleMania. And WWE plans to keep the title on him until then, so it looks like it's gonna be a long couple of months. Now be sure to let me know how you feel about this, and as always, once I do get some more information, I will drop an update video on this channel so you guys can stay up to date. But right now, that's pretty much all I really have for you guys in this video, but thank you for watching it. Be sure to like, definitely subscribe for more WWE videos every single day. But anyways, guys, I'll be talking to you later. Peace.